taking damage! I'm going to check it out!
Sir, Jones is dead, and there are fires breaking out all over the aircraft! Steer your pulse forward!
I'll attend to it!
Sir, the fires are spreading!
Welcome to Dulag Luft 10, Herr McDonald. The rules here are simple. It is forbidden to be outside your hut during the night. Violation of this rule will result in your suppression and arrest. Carrying a weapon, attacking a guard, or stepping into the warning wire is both forbidden and fatal. Violation will result in you being shot. The senior British officer here is Group Captain John Rose. He has been authorized by myself to inform you of any other pertinent information. That is all.
Hello, I'm John Rose, the senior British officer. You must be McDonald. Where did the Jerrys bag you?
We were over Berlin. The flak was so dense you could almost walk on it. We were hit very hard.
Terribly bad show, old chap. Luckily, we have a good escape organization here, so you won't have to stay long. This is for you, smuggled in from Blighty in a parcel. It's a compass. The needle indicates where your next objective is. Use it to locate and speak to the camp's Big X. He's coordinating all of the camp escape activity. Our Big X here is George Alexander in Hut 2. Look out for the guards when you go outside the hut.
Thanks very much.
shot my damn Spitfire down over the chimney.
What?
I'd say the Wellington is the best bomber in the war. I'd say the Wellington is the best bomber in the war.
Excuse me, I'm looking for the Big X.
Well, you've found him. I'm George Alexander, the Big X here in Dulagluft 10. I bet you're eager to escape.
Yes, I am. What do we need to do?
First, we need to get you a pass. Jimmy here will help you.
Thanks very much.
Let's see that pass.
Small eagle insignia. Good. You'd better get this back to where you got it as soon as possible.
Damn Spitfire down over the channel. I wonder how the...
What are you doing?
Achtung! Achtung! Sound the alarm! Sound the alarm!
Calm down, lads. I'll come quietly.
Hello, I'm John Rose, the senior British officer. You must be MacDonald. Where did the Jerrys bag you?
We were over Berlin. The flak was so dense you could almost walk on it. We were hit very hard.
Terribly bad show, old chap. Luckily, we have a good escape organization here, so you won't have to stay long. This is for you, smuggled in from Blighty in a parcel. It's a compass. The needle indicates where your next objective is. Use it to locate and speak to the camp's Big X. He's coordinating all of the camp escape activity. Our big X here is George Alexander in Hut 2. Look out for the guards when you go outside the hut.
Thanks very much.
When the war is over. How's the tunnel?
Excuse me, I'm looking for the Big X.
Well, you've found him. I'm George Alexander, the Big X here in Dulagluft 10. I bet you're eager to escape.
Yes, I am. What do we need to do?
First, we need to get you a pass. Jimmy here will help you.
Thanks very much.
Let's see that pass. Small eagle insignia. Good. You'd better get this back to where you got it as soon as possible. See that pass. Small eagle insignia. Good. You'd better get this back to where you got it as soon as possible.
What?
I'm Pyotr Kropotkin, the tunneler. I need your help. I need a shovel. I broke the other one. The goons were clearing snow by the second gate. Try looking there. I'll be down in the tunnel when you return.
What will you do when the war is over? I'd love some bully beef stew. It's escape or nothing for me. Remember, freedom is only a...
More wood to finish the tunnel. There is some wood in the woodshed outside. Take this key that I stole from the goons last week.
Look out! Someone's coming!
This hut is going to be searched.
Huh?
You will cooperate. Everybody must remain where they are.
You are not allowed in this area!
Halt!
Hands up!
I need more wood to finish the tunnel. There is some wood in the woodshed outside.
Look out! Someone's coming!
Take this key that I stole from the goons last week.
This hut is going to be searched. You will cooperate. Everybody must remain where they are.
It is jolly exciting. It'd make a great book. Remember, freedom is only a relative concept.
I'll soon have the tunnel ready. Make sure you get the forged pass from Jimmy. Here's your forged pass. Good luck with your escape. Keep at it.
Achtung! Halt!
Herr MacDonald, a good attempt, but it would seem you have much to learn about escaping.
If you get caught trying to escape by the goons, they'll transfer you to the castle. From there, escape is damn difficult. Security is tight with searchlights, guards, and even a Gestapo detachment. Assuming you can get out of your cell, there is only one way out that we can think of. You'll need to get onto the battlements and slide down the telegraph wire. No one has ever done it, but it may be possible with the right equipment.